your pants, get on your feet.
My favorite memory from this football season was after we'd get a big win, we'd all go to the locker room and listen to a song called Danza Crudo, which is a Spanish song, and we'd all just kind of go crazy to it. So.
Number two, Michael Holly.
I think that senior year football really affected my life because it changed my view on a whole lot of things. I started to stay humble, stay positive, and I strive for the best now.
Football has affected my high school career because it's just like, it's brought me really close to all of like my friends and stuff. Like I met all of my friends through the football team, and it makes like a bond like that you'll have for a lifetime with a lot of those guys. Like it's like a brotherhood, and it's really great to experience all of the work you have to put in and stuff to be on the team with those guys, so.
My favorite memory of football is Ashland, Oregon, where we slept in the tent and just had a good week of football and practice all the time and just hung out with friends.
From when I first got here, I didn't really know anybody on the football team except from some of my close rugby friends that also play football. And so I guess you could say that it was a little rough at first, but then as I got into my position coach, and into my position and all those guys that I met, I could say it definitely was a good ride of our, you know, our season. Over the time, I got to know them really well and everything.
Number 13, Sam Dyer. Yeah.
My favorite memory from the football season is my football career at Capital had to be senior year this year. Just to be able to walk out of the field with my mom and just being out there with all the other seniors was a really awesome time, getting to play a lot, and just the whole energy about that night was just unforgettable. So
my favorite memory of being on the football team would probably have to be back in the summer in our 7-on-7 tournament when we were playing Nampa, and we went down, we beat Nampa, and then the next day we went and played BK. We beat BK and we made a run throughout the playoffs, and then we ended up losing to Rocky. But just the environment we have where after every game you go sit underneath this big old canopy and drink water and Gatorade and just hang out with your friends is a really good environment. And then our linemen won the lineman challenge. So that would probably be my fondest memory of the season.
I think my favorite memory during the year for football would have to be going to SOU. Just getting to hang out with all my friends, getting to meet all the younger football kids are going to eventually take over the program, so that's really cool. Really fun experience, you know, shout out to all the parents that made us food and everything. You guys rock. Yeah, definitely have to say that's my favorite memory. I'm really going to miss it, so.
Football has affected my future because when you play a sport that's such team-oriented and physically demanding, you really learn a whole lot about yourself. And you, not only on the field, but also off the field. For example, football has really brought out my personality in the form of, I love physical activity, not just football. I mean, I live in the weight room. It's a big part of my life, and that'll always stay with me.
So probably my favorite memory is probably like our ghost game. So like our Thursday practices were there like just an hour. They'd be like super short, but we'd all like just connect. And it'd just be like where like we would all be focused before the game on Friday. And, you know, we really just come together and just focus on what we need to do, you know, prior to Friday games.
Football affected my high school career by basically just, you know, getting myself involved with the school. Everybody's, you know, really invested in the program. Great relationships with all the coaches, you know, pushing us to be better every single day. Yeah, I couldn't ask for anything better.
My favorite memory of being on the team was just hanging out with the guys every day and, you know, building those bonds that like will last for years to come with just having friends to be able to hang out with every day and like go to war with on the field. It's just an awesome experience.
Playing football for Capital has just given me all my friends and like, I don't know, just all my favorite memories from the past 3 years were with the guys on the team. So that's just what I've liked about it.
Being on the football team has affected my high school experience by helping me form strong relationships and friendships with my teammates and my coaches.
My most memorable experience was probably the Lineman Challenge, winning the tug of war and all the events there.
I really like football because it gave me an opportunity to learn how to work hard and gain determination. And it gave me an opportunity to make friends and hang out with people that I normally wouldn't hang out with. And I feel like that's made my life a lot better.
It has definitely helped having that family and team aspect help it make high school a lot more tolerable.
Being on the football team, it helped me become a communicator, talk more, be attentive, always listening, always being disciplined. I do whatever I can to help the football team, and Capital Football has made me a better person.